In the African tropics and deserts of Madagascar, the mountainous and arid and hot south of North America, plants do not only struggle for survival, but also find ways to adapt to the severe, unbearable conditions of heat, scorching equatorial sunshine, and extremely rare rains. Nature deprived deserts and prairies of life-giving moisture, but at the same time made their plants creative. So come and see exotic plants in the oldest in Ukraine, Fomin Botanical Garden, and discover the secrets of adaptation. In the temperate latitudes, where summer is short, there is an area with a warm tropical climate that gives the feeling of a fairy tale all year round. In early spring, among the blossoming snowdrops and crocuses, its alleys lead to the greenhouse jungle. Walking in a huge greenhouse complex with tropical exotic plants such as ferns, palm, and coniferous trees, as well as orchids, in the Fomin Botanical Garden, you will go on a genuine round-the-world trip. There are seven separate zones with an individual microclimate for succulents. These plants live in the areas full of snakes and hyenas, where nature-deprived deserts and prairies of life-giving moisture. Moreover, the unique cumulative system helps plants survive. Cacti and other succulents, like camels, store water to drink as much as possible at the first chance. Spherical plants that are column-shaped, flat, similar to the stars and their imperial crowns, with sharp needles and hairy spines, flowering white, pink and purple buds are astonishing. The variety of cacti, agaves and other succulents in this botanical garden greenhouse is record-breaking. These serene greenhouses host about 2,700 species, varieties and forms, or more than half of the world's diversity. A few years ago, we even enjoyed the blossoming of the 90-year-old blue-gray Desilirion, though there is an older resident, a 130-year-old Peruvian Cereus. Its brothers quite eloquently demonstrate how representatives of the same species can change. In the wild, they are tall, tower-shaped stems with parallel ribs. It looks like a freakish rock of nature, though it's a manifestation of monstrosity.
А вот монструозные формы, они имеют очень...
The monstrous forms have a beautiful blue tint, and each areola has its own rib fragment. The rock monstrosity is not characteristic and non-standard, as it has an irregular shape in the form of its shoot growth.
Это нестандартная, неправильная, нехарактерная форма роста побегов.
Botanists believe that it is a sign of cancer or a result of breeding. In nature, such plants are doomed. They never bloom and cannot breed. Looking into the world of succulents and cacti, you often wonder how rational they are. They can hide, defend, and disguise. In nature, as is known, weak organisms do not survive. Only those with strong immunity survive. For thousands of years, cacti have found ways to survive in arid, hot deserts, where scorching equatorial sunshine can be very dangerous. In such places, plants do not reach for the sun. On the contrary, they try to hide from it by any means. All living matter seeks coolness, tries to hide in the shadow or to shade itself. Plants can do it by wearing white downiness, taking the form of a ball or a ribbed column. With oblique illumination, ribs shade most of the plant, and in the midday hours, only the tops of these living balls heat up. Such rounded geometry helps keep the other half of the ball in the shadows, but this is not the only advantage of this form.
Шар – это геометрическая фигура, которая имеет максимум...
A ball is a geometric shape with a maximum volume and a minimum surface area. This means that a plant tends to accumulate as much water as possible with minimal contact with an aggressive environment.
Агрессивной внешней средой.
Preserving moisture, a plant strives to accumulate it as much as possible. The ribs of succulents like firs stretch and contract without breaking the shell. It's important for survival when a plant faces water stress.
Выживание в условиях нерегулярно...
During droughts, a plant gradually uses internal moisture and decreases in volume.
Засухи. Растение постепенно использует свою внутреннюю влагу, и при этом в объеме уменьшается. Потом прошел какой-то...
Then when there is a short rain, the plant feeds on this water. In some cases, that is exactly what allows a plant to increase its volume by several times.
В несколько раз в объеме.
There are cacti that can weigh a ton or even two. These massive giants, consisting of 95% of only water, are able to keep their shape. It seems that this would be impossible in conditions of the lack of mechanical tissue. If it were not for the ribs, they provide rigidity to a plant. Spiked with sharp spines, they become absolutely inedible for animals.
Представьте себе пустыню, где вода очень дефицитная.
Imagine a desert where there is no water and people and animals are dying of thirst.
И тут вы идете и видите перед собой огромное ведро воды. Поэтому
suddenly a huge bucket of water appears before you. Only a stupid person or animal would turn down such an offer.
Всяческими возможными способами. У большинства кактусов...
Therefore, a plant has to defend itself in every possible way. Most cacti have thorns, but they have other means of chemical protection.
Это химическая защита.
Over time, humankind turned this ability for their good. The rich chemical composition of succulents is successfully used in pharmacology. Cacti are good for cooking. For example, a prickly pear is grown for sweet and delicious fruits on an industrial level. Although while harvesting a prickly pear, locals can be pricked by it. Its small and harpoon-shaped sharp prickles easily pierce the skin, and pulling them out is a very painful process.
Плоды этого растения очень широко используются в пище.
Its fruits are widely used by locals for cooking. There are even plantations in which varieties of this fruit are grown.
Выращивают, выводят огромное количество всяких сортов.
Professional care and natural conditions help a prickly pear to ripen in the greenhouses. Temperature and humidity are kept at comfortable level for locally grown plants. Indeed, turning of a modest thorn into a luxurious and delicate flower looks like some kind of fantastic and unbelievable miracle.
А вот у некоторых кактусов рода мамиллярия...
But some mammillaria cacti have their own peculiarity. This is a blossom from last year. Only this year they were covered with flowers. It looks as if this plant wears a wreath of flowers.
Прошлого года. И получается так, что растение...
Moreover, the process of blossoming is accompanied by an enhanced level of pubescence.
Сопровождается повышенным опушением.
Pubescent rings are an indication of the number of flowers the plant will give. But this figure is not an indication of its age. The exact age can be determined from observation. It should be noted that a plant doesn't bloom every year or in its first year of life. So the number of rings does not indicate age. For example, this 17-year-old plant sprouted from a seed in 2002. In addition to cacti, succulents are also found in at least 60 families. They all have juicy leaves and stems. Such similarity is explained by similar living conditions. These plants live in arid zones, deserts, and even in roadside dust. They are not accustomed to frequent rains. Moreover, frequent watering destroys them. A few rainfalls a year are enough for many succulents. Such a short rainy season allows them to store water in the leaves and stems. Succulents follow this habit in the greenhouse. Even when replanting, they do not require excessive watering.
Для того, чтобы
not dry or wet, but slightly moistened soil can help a plant to take its roots. The soil should be easily rolled into a bowl.
Прекрасно, и растение росло, и радовала нас почва при пересадке.
This bowl should not fall apart. It's an ideal state of soil moisture.
Она должна быть еле-еле влажной. То есть это примерно такое состояние, когда можно сжать в комок. Этот комок держится, но распадается. Вот как раз идеальное состояние влажности почвы. Если почва...
If when replanting the soil is dry, it will not absorb moisture very well. And some of the roots of these plants can even die from excessive moisture.
Часть корней погибнет от недоувлажнения, а часть от переувлажнения.
Replanted succulents should not be immediately watered. Constantly thirsty plants prefer to be in this state even when they are under stress. And if the roots are injured, in 3 to 4 days, they have a chance to get dry. On the other hand, if they're excessively watered, they begin to rot and replanting won't do any good. To coexist comfortably in a relatively small area, thousands of succulents have to crowd. Even with divided soil, many live in pots, all plants should have enough sunshine, heat and humidity, especially since each plant has different needs.
Даже в разных уголках одной оранжереи уже условия будут отличаться. Где-то тени больше, где-то тени меньше, где-то...
One greenhouse has different conditions that differ from other places. This includes various lighting and humidity levels. Everything is very different.
Очень сильно отличается. Но мы пытаемся подобрать каждому растению те условия, в которых оно будет максимально...
We try to create the most comfortable and favorable natural conditions for each and every plant.
Соответствовать своим природным особенностям.
Spurge succulents have a separate greenhouse. Their family name means that they accumulate milky juice. This can easily be observed when you break the stem or leaf of the plant.
Сок молочаев чрезвычайно ядовит, и местное население использует...
Spurge juice is poisonous, and the local population uses it for their purposes.
Стрелы, копья для охоты, или, например, можно...
For example, for poison in hunting arrows and spears, it's possible to throw a broken stem into the water and then fish will surface, and the poison juice is deactivated in its body. This plant is cosmopolitan. It can be found all over the globe. Even in temperate climates, there are representatives of spurge plants. But Fomin's greenhouse hosts African exotic species. They look different, some are like ribbed cacti, others are like deciduous trees, while others resemble a coniferous tree.
Здесь вот перед нами очень интересное растение, молочай стеноклада, или узковеточный. Это...
Euphorbia stenoclada is an endemic of the island of Madagascar.
Очень специфический. Его ветки чрезвычайно жесткие и чрезвычайно колючие.
It's known for its thick and thorny branches. Avoid getting into the wild thickets of this plant.
Кому-то попасть в заросли этого растения в природе.
The Madagascar endemic has adapted to the greenhouse and reached its natural size. In the wild, Euphorbia stenoclada grows to 2 to 3 meters. Branched with sharp thorns and lactating with poisonous milk, the bush probably scared the aborigines. Being unaware of true causes, they gave Euphorbia supernatural opportunities, creating new legends. People always had many secrets related to plants, to the point that one of the oldest greenhouses in Ukraine can be freely called a fairy tale world. Here, beauty and myths are intertwined with research, like tree crowns in exotic forests.